Hey guys, welcome back. So this is gonna be my second time doing a full set with nail forms, so I hope you guys enjoy the video. Everything that I'm using will be in the description box, so if you have any questions, please leave me a comment and I'll do my best to help you out. I'm using my number 12 oval alpha brush, and I'm starting off with clear acrylic. Now I'm going in with a homemade blend of hot pink acrylic, and I'm going to encapsulate this. On the other nails, I'm going to be using three different glitters. I'm using the purple exclusive glitter from Alpha Brush and Dulce Nail Sprinkles, and I'm using a lilac hollow multi-cut glitter from Creative Claws and an iridescent glitter from Michaels, and I'm going to encapsulate that with clear. So I'm going to let you guys watch my application, and I'll be back after filing.
Yeah.
After file shaping and buffing the nails, I'm using Zule's BLING adhesive to apply some stones. After the resin is fully dried, I'm top coating the nails with Madame Glam No Wipe Top Coat and curing. This is the finished result. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and leave me a comment. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!
Feel like I linger between the words to say the words to remember. Now we're here to take control over your body and over your soul. We're gonna take back everything and lose it all.